Hi, Dennis. I did this modeling on SketchUp for you with the scale dimensions of your project. The reason I did this is because the sill of the horizontal rollers, which I drew here, one on each side divided by a 1 by 2¾ mullion that you see here in white. It's deeper than the picture windows that we need to use for your project. I'm gonna hide, this is a countertop. So I'm gonna hide it. So you're gonna see typically an installation will be like this, right? But look at the sealed part of the window frame for the horizontal rollers, which is designed that way, versus the picture window frame that in here is for the screws, and then it has a plastic cover, so you don't see this in the indentation here. And then the glass goes here, and this is the glazing bead all the way to the left. So anyway, but you're gonna see this with a flat cover along the track here. Now, if I bring up the, this is the drawing, where you want, countertop, I think this will be a great design for you that you can all only see more or less the glazing bead of the frame here. And then on top, you're gonna have the panels, they call the vents for the horizontal roller. Now, under that design that you need, this in yellow, it's the piece of concrete that you're gonna have to fill up. We have this gap, okay? Based on what you actually explore for me when I visited you. So more or less 3 inches. And something that I need to see how to include is whatever you have on the corners. We need to rip out the cladding, the aluminum cladding you have, and I have to include 2 new pieces that we have to custom order from a brake metal company that we use, and then come and install it on top of the existing column that you might have there. So basically, it's a small project. But as you can see, it requires some sort of pre-design and to make sure that we lay out the game that we're going to be playing, because otherwise you're not going to accomplish what you're looking for here.